Dear Aquarius, your tarot card for today, July 25th, is Seven of Wands. The Seven of Wands represents long-term success due to the strength it takes to overcome obstacles and being able to take on calculated risks. Using courage to stand up for yourself and what is best is what this card is all about. You don't know what's coming next or from which direction it's coming. Valor is important today. Stay true to yourself. Firm in your stance and be prepared for anything and everything. There will be a lot on the go and you'll probably be tested. But if you keep your chin up, your back strong and take things one step at a time, the results will be well worthwhile. Stay strong, you've got it in you. And whether or not you know it, you're in a position of strength. Forces act contrary to your thoughts and plans. A campaign which is on the way is inevitable and will bring some problems along with it. Now is not the time of submission, especially if you have devoted a lot of time and energy. Love and private life. If you are already committed, don't hesitate to speak your mind to your beloved. This will only improve your relationship as long as you are simultaneously considerate of the way in which you speak your mind. If single, this card can indicate that you are about to meet someone new away from your usual haunts. Try something new. Work and social life. If you've ever wanted to be self-employed, now is the time to give this a great deal of thought and to do your homework. You have the wherewithal to make your own business work, if you are willing to put in the time and effort it will take to make it happen. Be logical, however. If you can start your business while still employed elsewhere, it makes sense to do so. If you resonate with this reading, don't forget to subscribe.